Good afternoon, everyone. I have a big shopping this week for beauty products and laundry detergent. These three is from Target, and telling you guys how I really appreciate the program on the Target app. It's really amazing. You know why? Because this is the first time I order online for laundry products, because I don't really go there to shop all over the walking around in the store. I want to try how convenient it is, and it does convenient, because I ordered it last night and then I pick up it today, because they sent me a message in my account. Target app, it's telling me that let me know if you arrive. So as soon as we arrive on the Target, I send the notification that I'm in the parking, pick up parking already, and again they send me a note back that you need to show the code. And also when the on the app asking me where I want to put the shopping stuff or my grocery, and I decide to put in my trunk of my SUV, because I have my children in the middle and my husband and I in the front. So like the delivery, they knock in my door and then asking about the code, and then I just show my phone like that in the window, and it's good. He just put it in a bag and we're good to go. We're ready to go home. And like, wow, convenient it is. Just come in here and just pick up, compared to walk all over the store looking for the things that you need. And anyway, I just telling you guys how convenient to order stuff at Target. So this is my order in Target. In this week, they have deals that buy three, get a $10 gift card. And I also have $10 gift card that I saved before. I don't remember when, but the gift card that like from here is no expiration. So you can use that anytime has a deal. So this one is like $35 something, and I have 10% off of the laundry product from the Target app circle, and then 5% off for my using my Target card, and then I use the $10 gift card before I apply it in here, so all my balance to have to pay is $24. I receive $10 gift card. Okay, the first transaction that I done is spend 30, get $10 extra bucks. So this one is $11.94 plus tax is around $35, and then this one has a $3 coupon, this is minus $6 already, and I have $10 extra bucks before, so it's come out that I only paid $15 in this transaction, because I have a lots of coupons like for the products. That's the reason why I only paid $15. After I pay $15, I receive $10 extra bucks. And then I also purchased this one, the Riblon and Almay because this cosmetic is also buy to get $7 extra box. So I just get around $25 because the CBS coupon that's spent $25 of cosmetic have $10 off. So and then I have Pringles that we eat already. It's not in the picture anymore because you know Pringles snacks is so. In this transaction, I used the $10 from this. I roll it, and then I used the $10 that from the CBS coupon and some of the coupon of this. I only paid 87 cents all for this. For these four items, because the Pringles, like I said, the Pringles ate already. So the four items of makeup, I only paid 87 cents for this. And they have deals that buy two, get $7 extra bucks. Get to that third transaction. This last transaction that I made in CVS is I buy the hydrating sunscreen CeraVe products. Because like I always said, my youngest son is really sensitive for lots of kind of sunscreen, but this one hoping that it's worked because it's really hot outside and we really need it because of his sensitive skin. He cannot use, so we cannot use also. So we need to find things that it's work for all of us. Because of course, if we put sunscreen and if he touch us, he get a bad rashes to his skin. So that's we decide before not to use sunscreens. But since that you really hot outside and we decide to do more activities outside this summer, so we really really need this this one is for the body and this one for the face, because my daughter and I, we really need things in our face. And also this Aveeno Positively Radiant Max Glow Serum is on clearance for $6, and this one is I think it's $18 or something like that. So this sunscreen is buy one get one 40% off. So this one it's $30 something. There's no total about before. And then the coupon used this one is I have $10 extra bucks for any beauty products, and I have $7 extra bucks from here. So $7 extra bucks from the coupon used this one is I have $10 extra bucks for any beauty products, and I have $7 extra bucks from here. So $7 extra bucks from here that I apply it, I will roll it over here. So I end up only paid $15.15 because this one is don't have any extra box, but I go ahead because this one is worth $15 plus. But I have the extra box from previous transaction. That's why I go ahead, because we really really need sunscreen, our body and our face. So I want to let you know, guys, next time if I if this one is really good, and I will make video, hoping I can make videos for that. And that's all, everybody. So make sure that you can save money. Like I always said, make sure that you do multiple transactions. Just be patient in our shopping. I know that, and make sure you go there is like it's not late, or like you go there, it's better to go there is like middle of the day to go to the store, because it's not a lot of crowded, so you have time to do a multiple transaction. And also make sure all your coupon is printed in the CBS read machine. Is this one is the coupon and the CBS machine, this one. And some of this here I don't need it, so I don't purchase it. So all I purchase this one and this, because I can use some of this or I can give away. And the laundry product, we always need cleaning products. That's why I purchase Target and the CBS, because they have a really, really great deals. And also I have some coupons I don't want to expire. Okay, guys, that's all for today. Thank you so much. Hope you guys enjoy and learn something from my couponing tips. And also I want to thank you everyone for watching and learning my couponing videos and health tips or about family tips. Okay, so that's all. If you're not in my channel yet, please hit like, share, and subscribe.